Greetings, salutations. I am Kylax, and this is Dark Souls. And this is a place with a lot of books that I can't read. So, I don't know where this is exactly. It hasn't come up on screen. This is like, I say, screw your sundial. Or is it a mirror? Can't tell. It looks like there's two levers. Traction does not move. Okay. I seem to be encountering that quite often. I got my great shield on. Okay, so run into any more of those crystallized boars. Hi. Oh my god, there's a lot of crystallized people in here. I hear spells being cast, that's never good. At least I can one-shot the archers. Are you gonna come play or not? He did seem awfully in love with I don't know what that was about, but okay. Other than he's just getting a new vantage point. Nice! This guy's hurt. Even through this. Oh. I forgot. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Good night, these guys hurt. And they're annoying. They hurt. hurt and they're annoying. Looks like I chose the wrong way. Guess I should have chosen that way. Anything of portent? Importance? Portent? Over here? There's a chest. That's not a mimic. It's a good sign. Trumpeting Titanite. Alright. I take it. Free Tibet? I'll take it. Call up China. I believe I have something that you want. How big of an ambush is this? I can get a free shot off, sure. Even with my shield up, I don't trust him. I mean, decent souls from him. At the end of this one, another chest that is a mimic. I know you're mad, your little trick didn't work, but kicking is not the answer. It's not nice. Crystal Knight Shield. Okay. Crystal Straight Sword. Just the one guy. Titanite. I guess we just continue our journey upwards. I pull the lever, and we go up. A lot of books. It's a lot of crystal. What would cause so much crystallization? I don't know what you are, but I don't trust you. A little bit faster than I am. I do a little bit more damage than he does. I thought that was another boar. Good. Woohoo! I got him. before he disappeared. The first try. You saw it. You were there. Even more crystal. Like, there's crystal everywhere. Well, let's get our first death out of the way. Oh, you're kidding me. Okay, so there's Seath the Scaleless. The dragon without any scales that helped. What? Thanks. I don't remember ever visiting this bonfire. Thank you, I guess. I don't even know. Good lord. I don't even know where I am. It's locked. Of course it's locked. Crystal greatswords, I'll... That's locked too. Okay. Supposed to magic my way out? I was about to warp my way out, but... What the hell is this? Okay. Where am I and why is this? Well, if he's gonna run up here, I'm gonna run up here. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna climb. If everybody else is climbing, I'm climbing. Locked. What are they running for? I know why I was running. I'm running because they're running. It's like the guys who defuse bombs. If you see them running, then you run. Okay, not so bad. Wonder if they like crystallize you, some kind of curse. That's where I came from. Anything else in here? No. It's an empty cell, I guess. I know it's locked, but don't I have the key? I guess I only have the level 1 prisoner key. I don't have the level 2. Well, I find the music very soothing and comforting. A little annoying. He reaches a little bit further than your brother's house was. What are you, soul? Extra key. Whoa, you came out of nowhere. So now will the extra key open the door that said it's locked? Yes. That's just another soul gem. I'm intrigued. This goes down for quite a while. I'm feeling like I want to get up there and destroy whatever that is. That Vitrola, that record player. Try and get a couple at a time. I just missed. I don't trust you. I honestly don't. I don't trust them. So I don't think Sith the Scalos was on my list of people to kill today. But I'm always willing to make an exception. So it looks like this is some sort of device that no longer functions. Seems to run on some form of electricity. Well, you're not wrong. Forgot all about you, lightning storms. Turn this junk off. Thank you. Somebody's crying. Archive tower giant door key. Who's crying? I don't know. Somebody down there. Never fear! I am here. I'm almost tempted to put the music back on because almost anything beats the wailing of somebody. Somebody wailing in lament. Be wary of tears. Why are they crying? Because they don't have their music? Can I talk to them now? No? Huh. All your other friends took one hit. For some reason you guys took three. Soothing sunlight. Bountiful sunlight. Okay. Locked. Tell me all these keys that I have and none of them open this door. Not a single one. Okay. So what is bountiful sunlight? Grand of the Maidens, Guinevere, Prince of the Sun, congratulating self and vicinity. Self and vicinity. Okay. You have to have a crap ton of faith in order to use them. Good to know. So I guess we go up. Should we really start? I need to drop some of these shields. I have a few too many. Going around. So what did I learn from my fight with Sith the Scalus? He does a lot of AoE. And I have not found a way to reach him yet. If I was the Scalus Dragon, I'd be upset too. Please don't tell me this is still locked. I don't have the key to this. Don't do it. Don't you dare do it. Okay. Where am I? feel like I need to put it back here. Beware of lion in ambush. Is anything over here? No. This crystals. Very beautiful crystals, but wizards everywhere. And I have no idea where this dropped me off at. Maybe I should have just warped back. Not many people use the Black Knight Halberd because it's hard to get a backstab with it. I'm finding it fairly difficult. Okay. So apparently I'm on this level. The difference between this side and the other side. One of these things is just like the other. Both have annoying archers at the end. They explode in pretty rainbows. I could fall to my death. Never advisable. Get the puzzle yet.